I just heard on the radio that the fire is moving pretty fast, and they're kind of afraid that these guys will be cut off, so they're trying to get off the hill as fast as they can.
I live right there, but
I took a bad deal up there.